Motion for reconsideration ng It Showtime dininay ng MTRCB. Naglabas ng statement ngayong araw, September 28, 2023 ang ahensya ng MTRCB. Hinggil sa viral icing scene ng mag-asawang Ayon Perez at Vice Ganda. Sa Isip Bata segment ng It Showtime, ipinunto ng MTRCB sa kanilang press release na hindi nila tinatanggap ang motion for reconsideration na inihain ng It Showtime. Ayon sa immediate release ng MTRCB, the Movie and Television Review and Classification Board MTRCB released a resolution dated 28 September 2023 denying the motion of reconsideration MR filed by GMA Network Incorporated and ABS-CBN Corporation. Diin pa ng MTRCB, said MR sought relief from the board's ruling dated 17 August 2023. Regarding the July 25, 2023 episode of the live noontime program It's Showtime, specifically during the show Isip Bata segment in which hosts Ryan Bang, Vice Ganda, and Ayon Perez allegedly acted indecently or inappropriately in the presence of children, which is alleged to have violated Section 3 of Presidential Decree and its implementing rules and regulations. In view of which, the board decision dated August 17, 2023 is affirmed. Labis naman na ikinagulat ng madlang people ang desisyon na ito ng MTRCB. Kanina kasi sa It's Showtime ay magkasamang nanonood ang GMA at ABS-CBN bosses sa naturang show. Kaya naman akala ng lahat ay merong magandang resulta ang inilalaban ng It's Showtime sa MTRCB. Gayunpaman, ang isang malaking katanungan ng madlang people ay meron pa bang It's Showtime bukas? At higit sa lahat ay masi-celebrate pa ba ng It's Showtime ang kanilang 14th anniversary ngayong Oktubre? Sa kabilang banda ay wala pang opisyal na pahayag ang It's Showtime sa pag-deny ng MTRCB sa kanilang motion of reconsideration, maging ang It's Showtime family ay tahimik pa sa usaping ito.